I didn't see there. I just wanted to show you a little tour since you're here of our room. A little bit messy. Over here we have the toilet with a pretty big shower. Pretty awesome. And there you are. We've got ourselves a jacuzzi here, which, fear not, you filled up with your own water so you don't have nasty other people's water in there. And our awesome, really comfortable bed. We got this bottle of champagne as part of being a honeymooner couple. And also this cake, which you've already started to enjoy. Yes. Take you over here. We have another bottle of wine that we have not cracked open yet. And then outside here, we actually have a very gorgeous night. And I don't know if you'll be able to see this, but obviously you can see the moon there, but the light underneath it is, it must be a cruise ship. And it's the first thing that we've seen on the Mar, if you will, since we've been here. So, but we've got over that way, you can't really see it, but there's a wedding little archway. And I believe over that way is where the wedding is being celebrated. And
hola.
And here's my man.
Hello.
Not enjoying this Tecate beer that I am, because today is, what is it?
Only Jim Beam and Coke Day for me.
Okay. It's what day of the week though?
Thursday.
Thursday.
Thursday, Jim Beam and Coke Day.
Yep.
Mwah.
So in love. But anyways, we just wanted to make you jealous because this is our view from our room. Gorgeous. The sand right there is the softest sand on the planet. And we're just walking distance away from great, 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 great restaurants. Very, very, very fun. So hope you're doing well. Love you.
Love you too.